A police officer in Sapphire, North Carolina, made multiple attempts to catch a stray dog. The dog was at risk of freezing as temperatures dropped into the teens. The officer eventually came up with the idea of lying flat in the middle of the road with a piece of rotisserie chicken on his belly. However, the dog ate the chicken before running off and jumping in the car of a passing driver. The photo of the officer lying in the road has earned him praise on social media.
Cuteness overwhelmed.